I hope you've prayed to Nephil. I know I have. Now let's play!
Oh Nephil, please help us get the Tonkos. Awesome. Real awesome. Okay.
Ogres are strong and handsome. Noblers are weak and repugnant. Pick your target.
So, a very big challenge today. Actually, 6 big challenges. Oh shit! I thought he would have only 5 today. Since one of his super experienced ogres was injured and healing up. But looks like our wonderful team value made up for it, so he could get not only another ogre, but another ogre with guard as well. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. So little guys, they got dodge, probably stunty as well, yeah, so they should be quite breakable and highly punchable. I'm thinking of
you know, this reminds me of the time you got born.
Yeah,
the
but not by Tom. He doesn't have tackle, so
oh, yeah.
No, he'll have to be going after the big guys. Let's see, do I place the rookies over there or not? Well, no. Not like this. I think I need to try and KO a couple of these small fuckers first, and then I can try to get some kind of points on the rookies. But do we blitz a big guy? Wait, what? Their strength 1? I thought they were strength too. This is even better. Okay. So, what does this mean? Easy three dice?
You wearing perfume?
Kinda awesome.
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, okay. Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
I think I go for the small guys and blitz one of these two. Because I can't safely go after one of the important dudes. If Scott blitzes him, we'll probably have to pile on and follow up, which puts him in a fucking horrible situation. So, yeah. Let's get you on the field. A touchdown for you means points, which is wonderful. Entirely not what I wanted to do. More like...
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk in a crowd.
These two close to each other.
No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form, and triplicate.
And this is fine, I guess.
God is so lucky.
Awesome. Awesome. Four rerolls to grab the ball. Hopefully there'll be enough. Okay. First though, gotta play our anthem. Cause we can't play without it. It'll bring us good luck. Okay. Oh, big guy.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Bobby. You caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped across the old world in high destiny.
Oh yeah, we're following up that bad boy.
The viewers can see.
For sure, KO pile one. Huh. Yeah, let's not put you on the ground.
This player likes to be well assisted.
They're gathering around that old plate. My halflings round the sandwich.
Brothers of the Irish Oil!
Fashion fight!
Nice, that's what we're looking for. And... get back in line, soldier.
Stop your mellies at the beast.
Let's have a bull a little bit on the defensive end and not risk his life. And I'm pretty sure what we're gonna do here. I guess expose this big guy. One, two, three, four. And we pick up the ball. Thankfully, we have a reroll.
Not what you'd expect.
Awesome. So, he wanted to position the guard player somewhere and then strike with the blitz, I guess. Oh damn, that's the blitz gone as well.
Standing there drooling.
Oh damn, nice. So, what's he gonna do now? Throw teammates? Okay. Oh damn, can the little guy steal the ball?
How are they going to control run with a ball? They're constantly riding around.
Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm sure he could have reached the ball. Only 5 movement. Okay, so he's stunned, can't do much. So what, I should try? Shit, these two are too much in the way of things. So we'll be going for this guy. One.
They're getting up close and personal.
How many assists do I need?
They need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
3, 4. Hope this is enough.
The more the merrier.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the stuff. Okay, so where does Ron Blair go to? No need to guard this guy, only the ball, but these two should be sufficient to protect it. So Ron stays here. Okay, let's just give him another assist. Get in their face. 3 plus 3 equal... Oh, fuck. Would have been 6, but he has one assist as well. Okay, so, Dauntless, please help us. Awesome. No need to stand firm. We'd like to advance a square or two per turn.
What a shame. This big guy.
Now we are pile on. Fuck. Okay, hopefully he won't be fouling with the big guys. You go right on there. You go here, and same as last. I guess.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget same as the last. Sport. They embrace their wild side.
Okay.
Failure
that cost his team dear. Okay, I guess sure hands is not enough in situations like these. Right. I'm entirely satisfied with him going after the rookie and
two big goons that get together and fall on
nice.
It can really hurt.
Or having a chorf tie up a big guy since most of them don't have block. They always have the chance to.
Nice move.
Nice.
We're gonna try something, do it right.
Always have the chance to roll double defender both down.
No, my mistake. He's on the ground.
And fuck up their entire careers. Oh goddamn, that's not a turnover? How is it? Oh, okay. Yes. I'm okay with it. So I kinda really need to pick up the ball, finally. These guys are getting way too close to me. And next to Tom as well.
Playing cards? I'm getting bored. Hey, who knows the rules for Nurglings in the Closet?
Okay, you can tie up this big boy. Tom will go after him.
Like a fight is about to happen.
Yeah, this is fine.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
I do dislike having to place someone on him with a lot less strength than he has. This might be Kurt's day to shine. Yes. Somewhere around here.
Now that's a holding maneuver if ever I saw one.
And go big guy. Shit. Oh boy.
Next
this isn't ideal. How is this a GFI? A great feat, ineptitude. Let's go for it. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Let's try and grab
they
the ball.
They picked up the ball.
Awesome!
I should say something memorable
so,
or funny.
Finally we get to advance a little bit. And... let's get a little more... guard in here. Sorry about this, Kurt, but you have Tom to blame for it. My hands are clean.
One more snap and
nice. Thankfully, no frenzy on the big guy. And actually, he's giving... oh no, he actually has stand firm, but wait a minute. Doesn't Juggernaut negate stand firm? Why, yes it does.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Ooh, it's a bit risky. 6 and 7. I'm not just a little bit. Super duper risky, actually.
Smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before.
But I can even push him around. No, I don't have someone else to push him around.
The
nice.
They are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously.
Ooh, that actually was a close one. That guy has block. Ah, Tom, do you see where you get your fat ass into? He could have blown your head away
close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it. Single player, get out of that one, Bob.
Okay. I'm really curious, what the hell was the idea here? Just tagging the ball carrier or something entirely different? Okay, one square forward is awesome. Maybe we could get some free points for the ball carrier.
You'll get an assist now.
So, get ourselves a nice little block here. Another cute one over there. Tom uses the blitz somewhere, I believe. Sadly, we can't get four dice. Because this bad boy needs all the dice he can get. And here he's going on the offense. One, two, gets us to die over here. So it's actually makes much more sense to do this. Yep, it's a guard boy. So we need to move him over there. Okay, go big guy. Pile on will be used most likely.
One less annoyance to me.
Nice, that's what we're looking for. Only 98 more experience points needed to finally get block on this guy.
Must really hurt.
He can knock Scott down first, and then blitz with this guy, right? So let's instead do something else. He does have stand firm though, which is shit. This is also not advisable. I'ma do it anyway. Oops. Maybe he'll forget to use stand for.
Attacker has an assist. Well done. Help the ball carry.
Okay. And this block as well. She's the better choice. I guess this is... It gives me a second dice, which is almost like re-rolling the single dice that I would have gotten otherwise. So I guess it should be about equal. Do I roll this? Nah. Let him...
Smack the player to relieve his
Let him roll both well, down.
With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spot.
Good job, Scott. Oh. Even better. It is but a scratch. Okay.
All this focus on the
a single die. Why did he have a single die? This is 5 against 4 with 2 assists. Why isn't it a red die?
Now this is exciting.
I might be stupid, but... Am I not having 2 assists over here? Which should make him into a 6? Against 5? What? Oh, this little fucker. Oh, goddamn. Okay. Entirely accurate, I guess. So now I got myself into a little bit of a mess. And maybe Kurt will have to pick up the ball.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Oh boy, this isn't great. Shit. Now this was even worse. I should have gotten 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh crap. Thank you. Oh, damn. time he's still a cripple, so that is also a go for it. So no stun farm on this boy, so pushing him over there will be ideal. Though only a push isn't good enough. Go big guy.
That's it! Get in their face!
Unity is strength!
I admire that. It paid off! Good old nothing. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Ooh, damn. So we decided to blitz with this guy because why not do that first instead of risk some GFIs? And now we get to guard some people over here, right? Stack the dice in our favor. Let's also tag the ball. Yeah, make it hard for him to do anything to Tom. And awesome. Same thing either way. No. Pick up the ball. I think so, why not? He'll still be within the... He'll still provide a tackle zone for the ball. Might even pick it up.
Oh, dear.
Okay.
Someone's getting fired in the morning.
Okay. Awesome. This still isn't the best place to be in with the ball. Can't really contain those two, even with four players and three of them being guard. Nice! Wait, he still has so many rerolls though.
On the edge of the field there.
Okay, but he doesn't have any more for this turn. Bonehead, please! Okay, that's fine. I will have to pass the ball with this dwarf or hand it off to someone more useful in the running department. Maybe I'll have a chance to serve? Yeah, this should be a workable surf situation. Although not a great. One, two, three, four. And four more. So yeah. You're a pretty shit poker, laddie. We need someone with more gusto. Ooh. Awesome!
That looks painful.
Another 2 points for Tom, I guess? Gouge die. Nothing too bad for his players. Okay, so this is free reign for Tom. Ideal. Or, I don't know, maybe ideal. Yeah, you get your ass up. You tag this little boy. Boy! He is stand firm, though. One, two, three. Okay, so this is the plan. You get your ass up. Oh shit! That's not the way. One, two. Three, four. Okay, so you... No, you can't do the exact same job. One, two, three, four, five. Oof. Okay, Mike, we're counting on you.
To help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
This position is bad for me, I think. Yeah. Unless we injure him? No, sadly we can't. Oh shit.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Now we get our nice little 2 die. And after that, I get an assist on him, which could be vital. Although the same thing could have been achieved by... Oh my god, I'm just... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god.
This is going to be decisive.
Okay, kind of fucked that up, but...
That's it.
I can still do
face.
Some damage.
That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Hey.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into a crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
No fucking idea. I guess.
And into the crowd they go!
I should probably have enough assists for the ball carrier right now. For that to be an okay move. Where do you go, my lovely? Let's see if Tom would like to move his ass. Nope.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
2, 3, 4. Is this really a credible scoring threat? I'm not really sure. Okay, might as well do it. He's still in range to blitz this fat boy. After, if I don't need him as a scoring threat. Okay. This could have been a mistake. Garden. Go fast. Now what? Need to get the ball to a bull. Ah, shit. Okay. Just a quick reconnect and we'll be back on track. For some reason, the Blood Bowl servers love to do this to me. Every single fucking game. No way in hell I'll be buying Blood Bowl 3 anytime soon. If it's the same situation over there as well. Hopefully in a year or two they'll finally have the reconnect functionality to be able to... to be able to convince me to try it.
The sun is shining, birds are singing, and you are on Cabal Vision HD.
Everybody ready? The match is about to start.
Good evening to all you sports fans.
Nice.
The team will be sorely missing their most infamous player. Can they perform without
you? Only a teensy little...
Do you think there's a future star player in this squad?
Handoff is required with a reroll. Big-headed. What could possibly go wrong, right? Okay, let's stack the odds. Ooh, actually, where can we go? 6, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, hell no. It's not doable. for handoff. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 2 rerolls. Okay, let's do this strategically. With this guy first, give him a chance to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So hand enough to him. 1, 2, 3. Get your ass over there and grab the ball.
Finish in the public, and in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Whoop. Big whoops, I guess. Now what, he can actually push him into the ball and scatter it somewhere fucking horrible where I can't even reach it. Okay, so gonna be hoping some chaos don't wake up. Second half. Though even if they do, I should be able to outstrengthen his team. Okay, so I'll pick up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the play, right?
Failure of the performance team, dear.
Awesome. Oh, so I even handed him the ball and gave him an easy surf target. Nice.
And into the crowd they go.
Phew. Phew, phew, phew. Oh, he actually has this magical dome, which magically makes the game. What? Nice, only one of them got. Magically makes the weather awesome and perfect for
blue. They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
They should replace that player before they lose any more.
I do hate those events.
This is indeed a vital kick
that make my bulls entirely useless.
It's time for one of the squads to step
up. Not entirely useless, but they nerf their superpowers. Okay, one bull each. Size. One Minotaur middle side. actually have no idea how far their range stretches out for throwing the teammates. So
the thing about blood is how it brings six.
And I don't even know if I have to guard.
You have orcs, dwarves, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium,
sure,
and all desperate to see some shredding death.
That dreaded one turn from the goblins is what I don't want to happen. Because I probably won't be able to win the game then. These lackers probably won't be able to pick up the ball well enough to score 2 touchdowns in a single game. Okay, gotta grab a cup of water.
Anybody got me playing cards? I'm getting bored. Hey, who knows the rules for Nerdlings in the Closet? Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Okay. Thankfully, he won't bring down all the chorfs. Can see him taking Dave out as well. Oh, unless he's gonna blitz him.
With arms like 3 trucks, there was only going to be one result in that.
Okay. Blitzing Steve, I guess. Don't really need those assists for it though.
Because two
actually, yeah, for the triple die. Okay. Makes sense.
Sometimes the underdog.
Oh, there goes the big splash. Or not? Oh, nice. I guess he's reluctant to do it with so few ogres left on the field. So all I gotta do is remove these 3 and I have a good chance of success. So. I'm thinking that really conflicted here. How about choosing the blitzer for next turn? Scott is much more reliable. Howie, that is.
That's it. Get in their face.
But I do need to make Tom move somewhere. Actually, just going after Ian. Reversal. Doesn't have bad. Okay, let's do our movement first.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Wakey, wakey. Tackle, tackle. This is dangerous. This not so much. Oh, and there's even no... No, stand firm on this big boy.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. Shit. So close you can smell your breath and see the what? Dead insects in your teeth.
Am I fucking off? Yeah. I am just fucking blind at this point, I guess. Okay. I can try that. This is getting goofy.
Because two big guys is always better than one. Might as well grab a feather and shove it up
this
his
nerve. This is getting super goofy.
All the good that did.
Awesome, now he can bring up the ball way over here, throw it over my lines, and win the game, something like that. Okay, you're going way back here, try and be close to any fucking ball carriers landing here. Same goes to you. Now the triple die.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
You dodge. Why wouldn't you?
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
You dodge again. I think it's pretty straightforward. My man.
Pride comes before the fall.
Oh, super. Okay. That was a move.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Almost forgot to play a song for the second half. Hopefully this will motivate the guys to do some ball stealing and touchdowning. Fuck. This puts him entirely out of range. But he'll have to tag the Stanley as well in order to keep him safe. That's gonna be wonderful for me. Blitzed him. Now he can score. Oh my fucking god. And I can't catch him.
Within grasping range of the
brilliant. Brilliant, didn't he? Some movement first, I guess, or something else. I don't know. Yeah, something entirely different should have been done. Something like not rolling triple skulls. My plan included rolling something else than triple skulls, big guy. You get to be more serious next time. where did this put us? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh nice, he still can't score. He can maul my guys. Awesome. What was Bonehead actually? So yeah, he can also score with a throw. Nice. This is fucked now. The little bastard has what? Oh, that's actually not a diving tackle, so. It is a workable skill.
That player is shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
Right. Let's do the movement first. Then anything else.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Here's some friends. Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
I guess now he scores and hopefully get a chance to tie.
That player's going for it. The ball is in the end zone, and according to Muffin's sacred text, we have a touchdown. Memorable touchdown. I didn't know they could even run that fast.
Thank Nuffle for that. Starting to think we're in for another one of those stupid 0-0 games. Ah, the boneheads are back. Well, at least the ones that walk. They're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
There is still a small chance of me catching the ball easily, scoring a fast touchdown, and then trying it all over again on his drive. Oops. If I could remove some more goblins, so that he can't even pick up the ball anymore. There's a small chance of that happening. The big guys should be bad enough at picking up the ball. So yeah, I guess. Pow, pow, pow. And not using a bull to try to KO one of these little bastards. Let's get ourselves two ball carriers, because shit might scatter horribly.
Hey, Jim, how many halflings does it take to change a candle and a lantern?
Over
well,
here, I guess.
So, maybe quite a few?
My experience, it takes 6. 1 to change the candle, and 5 for me to eat.
So we can hopefully pick up the ball with him as well. Ooh. Oh. Nice. Good chance, but he failed it horribly.
That player was about to get
you go first, my man, because you know how to do this extremely well. Okay, that's what we were expecting.
I think there was a Blood Bowl player under
yep,
this.
Yep, there used to be.
That player's deceased, departed, expired, terminated, no longer of this world. Dead, dead, dead!
Nice, and the remover.
That's why I love this game. Stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
Okay. KO would be nice. Oh, this is also fine. Now what happens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's go one further back. This bad boy is now a foul player, right? We have a bribe, so let's use it. Keeps the ball safe. So yeah, I really want to pick up with the ball and try and score this game. Okay, awesome. Now, do we risk it for the biscuits? Yeah, he can't possibly pass through my guys. So, what does this mean? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Okay. This is looking promising. Actually, more promising than my bodybuilding career. Oh, nice, and he's even after going after newbie dwarf instead of blocking the ball. Okay.
Those players are very close. Something right is about to happen.
What the heck is his plan here?
Defensive
just to get diving tackle in my way or something else?
Yet.
Oh yeah, that was a diving tackle player. Interesting, his entire box is full. What happens if someone else gets injured? Okay. Both of them have stand firm, so not entirely great, but also not entirely terrible.
You'll get an assist now, wuss.
Okay, as you wish. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So this is entirely safe.
two big goons that get together and fall on you, it can really hurt. He was not moving.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, this is possibly safe for the ball carrier.
Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face.
That thing earned their wages today. Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans love it.
Alrighty now. Nothing too horrible on this guy. Diving tackle on that one though. Just a pure and simple blitz through the
dodging out of the way rather than
small guy. Oh
no,
boy.
Jim. Strike first, run later.
That's oh boy. Even better, I guess. This position here would have been worse, I think. Feels like old age. So what do we get? Any surprises? Nice, only a small guy getting back up. This means two ogres.
With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will be.
Hopefully they can't.
Are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
Hopefully it's fucking impossible to do that. I'm not really sure where I should position my bulls. Probably one of them close to here. Another one further back. I don't know, is this fine? Hopefully it is. A little bit spread out, but... hopefully the throw fails big time, or even the pickup, and we can go after the ball immediately. Two turns.
Yes.
Two valuable turns. But also a cute little blitz will be very much appreciated.
Bearded Grunt is going to die. Then there's Dr. Flu. A time traveler with Nurgle's rot travels through history, infecting everybody. It's really rather good. But some of the plots are a little overblown.
What? Oh my god! Did this actually... Okay, you can scatter back, right? There's like equal chance for each one of these squares.
Jeremiah Poole always superior skills.
Now what? Base this little boy. You do that. Okay, let's have one guy stand back as a safety.
Educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude.
Well, there goes the reroll. Awesome scarer, though. Still leaves me with two turns left. Two chances of picking up the ball, possibly. Yeah, this guy can't do it. Sadly, this is the only guy that can. He can blitz him out of the way.
The clock's ticking, the final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in deadlock.
Shit. Not fast enough, I guess. Weren't you supposed to block Mike off? so he can't reach the bomb. Okay, failed that pickup, failed that pickup.
Well done.
Failed.
Had the ball out.
He now just needs to throw it way over here and he's safe. Well, fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4. They'll still have break tackle, but might as well try and stop them. Make them roll some dice. That's what I thought.
Poking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
And you'll be way over here, anticipating the throw. Oh, fun game. Absolutely no one got to level up, and instead, and not even a win was achieved. How to fail on multiple levels. For dummies.
Did you know, that Astrograph... Hang on, did you see that?
They are down, surrounded by the opposing team.
This isn't going to be
quick. The shitty part here is I can't chain push him. I have to try something really stupid with... Mike, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He won't have that far to go. Oh, yeah. The other blitz I could do is get a level up on Dave, which could be amazing. But I guess I should try and score. Yo, big guy! Trample all over him!
I should try! But now he's eating the grass.
What the hell happened here? He goes to ground and fails the diving tackle? That could be fine.
Ball in danger and carry it.
And oh yeah, he just goes back. Wait, what direction did he choose? Give me the ball, please. yeah. Okay, but we can still do this, right?
I think they're waiting for the ball now. Or talking to the fans.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pick up and then I throw it to him and he'll catch it. Does he have a better chance? He kinda does, but what the fuck is this hiding? 50-50? Yeah. Oh, this is much worse. Okay, so you're gonna do it and you're gonna throw it to him after. Oh, okay.
A game that really upped the ante in the dying nonsense. That time pressure made the match.
Shit. Oh well. Oh, nice, and another rookie gets some points and doesn't level up. At least we won't get to bloat too much out of proportion. Finally a game with some injuries inflicted. That was a real problem the last couple of weeks. Only KOs and nothing else. And no one died on my team. Or got permed. A couple of points each, nothing too spectacular. Right, pick up. 100% pick up. Nice! Someone gets the good dice. Well, me. On the other hand, yep, 22% chance. Yep. Well, some other time we could probably roll better and finally score some touchdowns.
The experiment to use balls this made season, of rennet was not a success.
Injuries, armors, wild animal 50%, of course. GFI was about right. Dodge was amazing. Nice. Dauntless was good enough. But too many skulls, especially when Tom blitzes, but everything else is fine, I guess. Oh, he had quite a few dice, but with a smaller sample size, I guess. He didn't get to make that many blocks. Ooh-wee, a single point.
Is not within the reach of just any old team.
And zero.
It is also the goal of any self-respecting coach.
Oh, great. This gets us to next week, where We face off on our dwarf team, I believe. Yep, the Undermountain Underminers. And they're pretty badass. Lots of block, lots of tackle, which doesn't matter, lots of guard. It'll be a challenge. And they'll get a wizard or something even nastier. The only good part is he has a bit of niggling injuries, making him slower. Oh, and his blitzer is a niggled injury. Nice, that'll make a juicy target to go after. Awesome, we're fighting to stay out of last place in the leaderboards, probably. Yep, 12th place, us. Yeah. Well, maybe one of the next final games I'll be able to win just to save face a little bit. And hopefully develop the rookie chores. And look forward to next season, because this one
then why should my
ain't gonna end
be any different?
Much different than the last one. if anyone's watching on Twitch, have yourselves an awesome evening and wish you all the best. Bye bye for now.